welcome back to Pokemon Red. So, here in Saffron City, there's one place I want to go real quick to get the move Mimic, or at least a TM anyway. I don't think I'll ever use it, but I don't know. My daughter is so self-centered, she only has a few friends. My daughter likes to mimic people. Her mimicry has earned her the nickname Copycat around here. Hi, do you like Pokemon? No, I just asked you. Huh? You're strange. Quit mimicking. But that's my favorite hobby. Oh wow, a Pokédoll. For me? Thank you. You can have this then. I never received TM31. TM31 contains my favorite, Mimic. Use it on a good Pokemon. Alright, so let's take a look at our Pokemon now. Not bad. So, I actually want to change out a few of my Pokemon. Let's see, Pokemon Center's down here. Way down here. So I was actually reading up on what Pokemon Sabrina, the Saffron City gym leader, uses, and seems like Ghost and Bug type Pokemon will be the best here. So, going to get rid of Kadabra for now. Really don't have anything that will be good. Does Beedrill have Poison Sting String Shot? I guess I can level it up when I'm like as I get in there. Just like put it out first and then keep switching it. And then maybe like have Honor second. Of course, let's heal real quick. Champion in the making. Sabrina's Pokemon use psychic power instead of force. Fighting Pokemon are weak against psychic Pokemon. They get creamed before they can even aim a punch. Alright, here we go. Sabrina is young, but she's also our leader. You won't reach her easily. psychic wants to fight. Slow pokes down. Yeah, I'll change out to Venusaur. Critical hit, too. Alright, one more Pokemon. Slowbro. Another critical hit. I lost my concentration. Alright. So I'm gonna try to fight, like, all the trainers. You know that power alone isn't enough. Psychic wants to fight. Mr. Mime. Not sure why it said to bring in ghost Pokemon in here, but oh well. Switch out to Pidgeotto. Keeps on raising its defense. Barely doing anything. So it looks like it maxed out its defense. Confusion. Wow, that did a lot. double slap. Again with the double slap. Alright, well, Mr. Mime's finally down. Alright, and then Kadabra. Cover. Wow. I don't believe this. Alright, do I have any potions? I do not. Alright. Great. Pokemon take on the appearance of their trainers. Your Pokemon must be tough then. Alright, only one Pokemon. Send out Hunter. Confuse Ray. Critical hit. She's Nightshade. Oh, and of course it uses it. Let's use that max revive. I don't know, can you use Leech Seed on Ghost Pokemon? Put Venusaur to sleep. And confusing it. Now Dream Eater. I guess I should have went for Confuse Ray. Alright, critical hit. keeps using Confuse Ray. Aw, oh, dreamy move. Venusaur grew to level 36. I knew it. Alright, I need to, like, heal my team up. Probably cut this part out. Alright, finally back. Does our unseen power scare you? Alright, Kadabra. Of course it has recovered. Alright, Beedrill grew to level 13. Mr. Mime. Alright, paralyzed. Keeps on increasing its defense. Oh yeah, by the way, I did get a few potions when I was going to heal up. I never foresaw this. Sabrina is younger than I, but I respect her. level 14. Grew to level 30. If only I had Dream Eater on my... again, my moves. On Honor. Confuse Ray. Now use Hypnosis. Last revive. Good grief. And there goes Honor. Finally is down. Alright, go to level 40. Saffron Pokemon Gym is famous for its psychics. You want to see Sabrina? I can tell. Alright, only one Pokemon. Thank you. paralyzed it. Keeps on increasing its defense. Almost. There we go. Alright, grew to level 15. Arrgh. I don't think Beedrill's gonna really be of use in this. Alright, there's Sabrina. Did I fight all the other trainers? Nope, didn't fight this one. You and I, our Pokemon shall fight. Oh boy, I have to do this without Haunter. Confuse Ray, of course. Got out of confusion. Alright. Another Ghastly in. Critical hit. And it throws it. Can I use Cut on Haunter? I doubt it, but I don't know. Critical hit too. course, it used hypnosis. And confuse Ray. Why does it keep using that? Venusaur definitely taking it. And Venusaur's down. I lost after all. Alright, I think that might be the last one. Yeah, so let me heal up real quick and then we'll take on the gym leader. Back to the gym. Alright, I did fight you. I was wondering if I did. Here we go. I had a vision of your arrival. I have had psychic power since I was a child. I first learned to bend spoons with my mind. I dislike fighting, but if you wish, I will show you my powers. Let's at least try to use Bead Drill. Goodbye, Bead Drill. There we go. About to use Mr. Mime. I'll keep Nidoking in. Body slam and paralyzed it. I think Nidoking is just gonna sweep Sabrina's team. Critical hit. Wait, wouldn't that be super effective? Because, I mean, it is ice type and on a bug Pokemon. I don't know, Generation 1 is weird. Because the move Gust is a normal type move, and certain things aren't super effective against that. Against, like, different types. Alright, and last one. Alakazam. Critical hit. Right, it's paralyzed now. Critical hit. Reflect. Gain armor. So, defense raise? There we go. Gloom to VIP. Or MVP. VIP. I don't know what I was thinking. I'll do the level 32. I'm shocked, but a loss is a loss. I admit I didn't work hard enough to win. You earned the Marsh Badge. Marsh Badge makes Pokemon up to level 70 obey you. Stronger Pokemon will become wild, ignoring your orders in battle. Just don't raise your Pokemon too much. Wait, please take this TM with you. Alright, and that is Psywave. Uses powerful psychic waves to inflict damage. Next time, I will go to the Fuchsia City, I believe that is. Oh no, where is that even? Maybe Vermilion City. I don't know. But anyway, hope you enjoyed. I will see you all next time.